Right. Well, I have built a new building in the town. Where have you spawned in the yeah, you'll need to go through the portal thing and come back into the town. Hey, Alchemist. Right. Okay. I'm gonna set. 30 seconds. That should do. Hello, welcome to Friday. Hang on. Let me just check. I did press start. I did press start. Just checking. No, it's not hell. This is not yet. Anyway. Where are you? Where's he? Are you still in the creative area? Of this house. Yeah, we've got a house in the town as well. Got, right, Minecraft Friday. Yes, very first Minecraft Friday. Never done Friday before. But we're doing it today because we're going to test out a new town defense plugin that I've got. This is going to require anyone who wants to do it to come back to the town. So if you use. What's this over here? What's this? What's that? Is that not. Right. Right, we're just going to do one thing quick but yeah, so you need to come back into the town to do this. So you need to go through the. Oh, just remember that if you've got any stuff on you when you go through the portal, it'll take it off you. Start in the airport or in your ship. Right, I need a dollar, no, not a dollar. no, it's not a. No, not a hopper. Is it a hopper? No. Oh, it is a hopper. There we go. Is it a hopper? I can't remember. I can't remember what he used to do. Oh, this is annoying. Basically, I've got to create. There's a little. You just see, if you create a little pond thing, if you collect zombie fresh, you chuck it in the pond and it gives you extra hearts. So you have more than the normal ones, because if we all die, then it's mini it game's over. Bear me a second. Village defense plugin. There it is. So you know. So essentially, what this does is it creates a mini game within the town, using the town as an arena, where it'll bring in swarms of zombies and you'll get bosses as well. And basically, the objective is we've got to stay alive. So as soon as we all die, it's game over. Now, we could put villages in, and if villages die, that's game over as well, but I'm not going to do that. Right. Did he use to make the. What? What's the matter? Well, you're a mod, so just put in the slash ignore command. Oh, music's quite loud. Oh, actually, that might just be me. I might just need to turn me. Where's me speakers? There it is. There we go. Right. Okay, it's a bit organized chaos at the moment, but it'll quickly sort itself out. Right, it was a hopper, right, okay, so. There's only one new building in the town, the one I've just built. Over next door to your house, actually. Right. No, this is the. So, you'll see what this is in a second. Yes, you have a house full of stuff. Oh, yeah. No, actually, that can come down. Yeah. Right, how do I fill? Ah, oh, right, it's like that. Okay, so we need to put another. We need another. Hopper. Right. Right. Okay, we've got. So, the reason I built this little pond here is basically when you kill a zombie. Collected zombie flesh, and every time you chuck a zombie flesh into this pond, you will get an extra life heart added on to what you've already got. Okay. So you'll get, you could potentially double the amount of life hearts you got. Yeah. Okay. So I just need to, are you in your house? Are you? Yeah. Phoenix is in his house. So, I need the command to set up the, music's quite loud, you can turn the music down. Music. Not gonna be that loud. Right, there we go. Right. So it's VD, I forget the command. VD. Good. Have you got armor and things like that? Yeah, well, we've got a massive farm area to our right. But the point of the dino was I was going to create some food and store it in there. I just haven't got around to that part yet. How do I load? Oh, I didn't create any of that. It doesn't really matter. Blah, blah, blah. So I need to do... Create... Another town. Oh, that exists. How do I load it then? VD. Is it select kit? Can I just check? Are you in survival mode now? By the way. You need to be in survival mode for this, otherwise it's... Oh, you should see how far down he's digged under his house. You've got a past tip yourself. Yeah, you should go into Zippy's house and go down and see how far down he's dug. Yeah, Adam has decided to... get out of his house. Oh, look at the chat on screen. I apologize. And basically set himself up on an island, and then create and has put signs up saying, "Come to the new survival island area." So I've removed all the signs. and I haven't got the chat bot on, so I should do that now. Oh, I should also point out this is Mr. Phoenix, you can hear, in case you're wondering. This is whose house? No, that's Plush's house. Alchemist is next door to Zoopies. It's the water, he's underwater, remember? I can't remember the damn command. I can't remember the command that I need to bring up the menu. Bear with me, people, bear with me. Oh, you might have noticed that there's no creatures around. Because I set up command blocks to stop them spawning in the town, but I'll have to disable them. Yeah. bear with me. VD. Right, that's the command. So it's whoops. I know what I've done now. Right. So it's what? Oh, what? That didn't sound good. No, I don't mean... There we go. Right, so... Yeah. So... we got... Well, actually, what happens is you put in a command to join and it'll take you to the thing. Where should we have the lobby? It's you know the road, if you go past the bank in the warehouse and follow the road. Yeah, you know you should. I think you read the book, it tells you something about that. Oh, right. I'm gonna have words with him at some point about that, but he's never been on since he did that, so. Minimum, please. Maximum players 10. Yes, but he hasn't. Right, okay, so we don't need to repeat from here. So we've got the starting point, we've got the lobby. Where's the... Not today, thank you. Right, okay, Dookily. Oh, by the way, is the chatbot up now? I have the chatbot online, so I can now do. Because Mr. Phoenix is here, I can put his command in. And you can follow him there on that address. Right, okay, Dookie. So, we need a signage. That's fine, that's fine. Yeah. He has his own server. He does have his own server. Yeah, he's made himself mayor of that. It's basically Adam Island. Oh, what's just happened? Are you still in the game? My set game crash. The game crashed while key press with event handler. Error Java. What was that about? Tell you about that. Also, I should point out, didn't put that at the start. I've got no border today because Stream Elements, they got my overlist from, is down. So I'm borderless on the webcam. So I've done no intro either because you wouldn't be able to see anything. You just see some GIFs on a black background. It wouldn't be exciting. No. No. Yeah, that's your... Yeah. One interesting thing that this does as well is it gives you a shop. So when you kill zombies, you'll get something called orbs, currency. And then you can buy, you know, them stone golems, iron golem things? You can buy them. It's always been Banana Town. Yeah. Who was Jared the pig? He had a pig, didn't he, or something? Right. Okay. What, Adam's chest? Edit, so we've done. Yes. Oh, you mean reset it? Yeah, I am going to. However, as pointed out by SS, it's probably the best idea is to do that when 1.16 comes out, and then I will reset it all. I do back up regularly. I back up just the other day. I went to item prices for the game. Oh, I've also got a place to spawn for the zombies as well. Okay. Right. Okay, so right. Okay, so where are we gonna put the chest? Easing, but what's that? What? Right. Get rid of that. Okie dokie. Diddle diddle da. Oh, whoops. I just destroyed it. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. What's how do I do this again? Whoa. Oh, my obelisk just come on. So the steam elements must have come back up. Yeah. We'll be back in 1 second. Talk amongst yourselves. Right, I'm back. Okay. Right, okay, so I need to remember the need to watch town shop. Spare me a second, I've got to set up this chest, which is the shop thing, and then set the zombie spawn points, and then we're good to go. So just bear with me. Do we have to what? Hang on, because I have to turn you up. I can't. I have to turn you up. I couldn't hear what you said there. Say again, Alchemist. Yes, it should be on, yeah. There might be some in the warehouse, you can check the warehouse. I think it's mainly building blocks, but you can look. It's a big, massive building. You can't miss it. Next door to the jail. You could try Crash's house, he might have feathers. Yeah, but I'm taking his stuff. Well, he never uses this house, so... You can always replace whatever you take later on, can't you? Why am I not getting that screen? Yeah. Alchemist, you're right. Adam took all his stuff with him, didn't he? No, he's got a load of shit. I can't be responsible for the actions of others. Well, he chose to annex himself. I don't know how this works. I like how you're just pillaging his, set price. VDA set price. There it is. I can't get the shop. It's the shop bit I can't get work. We might have to do without the shop for now. Yeah, I just can't figure out how to. Unless something in the config. Well, there's a video guide. This doesn't appear to be any documentation other than the videos. It's let me set the chest as the shop, but when I click on it, I'm supposed to get a menu, which I'm not to don't get. Everything else is working. It's let me set spawn points and everything else and start points. Right. No. Files, config files. Everything crashed. No. As in what? Statement? No, because Banana Town is a bubble universe which is not affected. Banana virus, however. You go yellow, and you eat, you crave bananas. Well, this is good. I can't find it. Config file. What's the file called? Village defense. Why can't I see it in the? Ah, there it is. There it is. Right, I found it now. Okay, previous. Right, bear with me, people. Village defense, special items. Oh. I wonder if it's because I'm in creative movies. How do you take the 200 thing off? I forget. What? Okay, so it's not that long. This is annoying. Oh, that means something's happened. Just heard a beep. Oh, why are we getting an echo? Terran 6657, hello, thank you. And Poki Doki, thank you for the follow. Oh, I've got my Twitch stream muted, haven't I? That's why I can hear me, don't mute that. There we go, sorry about that. Hello to Terran and hello to Poki Doki. Sorry, I wasn't looking at the chat because I was just trying to sort out the config for this plugin because the chest weren't working. I'll tell you what, let me bring that out of it to here. Get rid of that out. Pause that. Right. All right. There's defense special items. Could be that, or it could also be. Unless I didn't do it right, which is a distinct possibility. Oh, 50 pin one. Hello there. Loads of people come in the chat at once. I'm just trying to figure out how to get this this plugin to work, and then we will activate it and we'll do some zombie fighting. Another follow. Oh, thank you. Finjin Pen One, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Just trying to figure out why this isn't working. Minecraft defense plugin. Documentation. check the video again. There's the link. Just need the instructions on the chest, and then red. I apologise at not a lot of tapping at the moment. I just need to sort the chest out, and then everything else will be okay. Take you to the YouTube. That's annoying. That's very annoying. What's going on in the chat, Amy? Okay, let's try this another way. Let's just try. That isn't working either. Don't think it's working. This is so annoying. In-game rewards. Okay, now that did the trick. Come on, you can. Well, I'm slightly confused as to why this isn't working. Take you to the bloody video. I don't know. We'll have to do it without, we'll have to do it without. Not for now. What was that noise? Right, so we need to edit. So we need to set the zombie spawn locations. Okay. I can't hear you, by the way, Phoenix. Oh, I have my Gimboid. You, Gimboid. I can't figure out why the shop thing's not working, so we'll have to do it without. You'll still get the orbs and everything, you'll just. Ah, so we can set, what, 2 zombie spawn? Is that right? Okay. So we'll put one at the front gate, and we'll put one... We'll put another one down here. Oh, I'm closing the chat. I'm not looking at the chat. Sorry about that, people. Put one down here. I never said I was professional. I can add more than 2. Okay. So where else should we put one? Where else? So we've got one from the gate. We've got one from the town. Oh, I'll tell you where we should put one. We should have one coming from the farm area over here. Yeah. What's that building? That's new. Where Alchemist is? What on earth is Alchemist doing? Is it a generator or something? Ow, that hurt. Who left the farm gate open? Right. Okay, we'll put a spawn point here. It this through, and we'll put one from where Plush's house is, and then becoming in four directions, becoming from the gate, from the farm, from the entrance to Adam's Island, and from Plush's bridge. Four different directions. Okay. Right, what else do I need to do? So after zombie spawn, we've done that. We're not putting villages in. Game doors, right. Right, okie dokie. I tell you what, let's just try something, because I don't know the command why it's not letting me add in the golem and stuff, but we could try adding in, if I go and creative, I could try adding in like a weapon or something and just see if that works. I'm not in creative, am I? I am, there we go, right. Right, let's put a couple of swords in, so we'll see if that works. As a test, and then it's VDA set price. Oh, I've got to put the command in and then the price at the end. Right, okay, can I what? Power rails, what? Where do you want a powered rail for? I haven't got any powered rails. Right, I need to deactivate these. I now need some armor, and then we all systems go. Hopefully I've got armor. Oh, I need boots. Boots. Oh, there's a shield. I need a shield. Yeah, I need that. I should need a shield. I just need boots. Just have to wear normal boots. I don't have a challenge. Right. Okay, I'm all kitted up. So back into survival mode. Right, are we all ready? Okay. Right, what we need to do is... Oh. What? Which means it's not configured yet. What? Oh, you've got to have villager spawns on. Oh, that's annoying. But okay. Okay, we'll create a villager spawn. This is all just... There we go. Right, we've done that. Okay, so now, if we do that, can we now... Aha, validation successful. Right. So, right, okay, what you need to do is put in the command slash VD space join space banana town. VD. VD. Yeah. Space join space banana town. Oh, Aquas has done it. There you go. Oh! Didn't realise that. Hang on, it's the kit menu. What? Oh, guys, click on the kit menu. Right click on kit menu. That's your inventory, I believe. That's all inventory on you. Okay. Oh, I see these are different. He's a different skill. Yes. Oh, here we go. Right. Oh, right. Hello. Next 10 seconds to the next move. Remember, you see how we've only got 3 health hearts? If you collect them up first and stick them in here, you'll get more health. I've only got 3. Got a saddle for some reason, I don't know. Yeah. I've got 12 seconds on my screen. 6 seconds. Oh, we have zombies. There. Why was it only one? What? I they're supposed to come in from over here and buy the farm. Yeah? This is the test. Why are they only coming in there? That's weird. There should be four spawn points. Let me just see if there's any at the front gate. Because that's where I said... No. Oh. Hang on, they're spawning, but then they're dying straight away. But I disabled the box, didn't I? The command box. That's why. I mean, but that, because the zombies are dying as soon as they spawn in. But I turned the command block to need redstone. I can't interact with them in this mode. Can we restart? I don't know. You can do leave. Oh, there you go. Right, do VD / space leave, and you'll come out with it. Oh, the village is still here, though. Yeah, see? Yeah. So you need to come out of an alchemist. Do / VD / leave. And you can come out of it, because we'll have to... Right. Skeleton one still on. Done. Oh, right, yeah. The boxes... I thought I'd turn the box off, but I hadn't. They were on. Right, okay. Let's do this again. Go back to BD, join Banana Town. Start again. So am I. Did Alchemist leave? Did Alchemist not... It's / VD / leave. 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 All players died. There we go. Right. Okay. Right. Okay. If we now want to rejoin, the zombies won't die when they spawn in. Yeah, I am. Right. Basically, yeah, so I thought I'd disabled the command blocks, but I hadn't, so they were spawning in and just... That's why I picked it, yeah. So now they'll come in, and they should come in all directions. Well, four directions around there. 25 seconds. Yeah, don't fall off, Arkham. I almost fell off. No. 10 seconds. Yeah, there's also bosses as well, I believe. Oh, I'm just wondering if the shop thing's working. Let me see. If I go to the shop, go to the... Does it... No, I can just take it. The shop's not working. That's not working. Here we go, they're coming in now. Are they coming in that way? No. Oh, yes, they are. They're coming in that way as well. Are they coming in from here? Does the gate still work? Oh, what? Oh, the claims they ignore. They're supposed to be spawning out here, but they're not spawning. It's weird. In the square. Ah, take this! Oh, I'm dead! Oh, I'm back. Yeah, yeah. Oh, you could just come back. That's good. Oh, I see some. Yeah, I put them in there. You're supposed to be charging it for them, but it's not working. So it's only if we all died that the game over. If one or two of us died, we'd just respawn. What? Are all the villagers dead, by the way? Oh, I think they run inside when I think they run. Oh! We got zombies at Crash's house, zombies at Crash's. Oh, there's a zombie outside your house, actually. Oh, I died again. Oh, I can't come back to the wave end. Oh, I'm back. Zoopy, the villagers are hiding. Oh, Zoopy's not here, is he? But the villagers are hiding in Zoopy's house. But oh. Yeah, and they're wearing armor. over here as well. Whoa, we've got loads over here. TT! Don't forget, if you get the flesh, put it in the pond and you'll get some extra hearts. If it's working. Is it working? Looks like it's working. Oh, I got an extra one as well just by standing next to it when you did it. Oh, alchemists, they're in your house. They're on top of your house. Yeah, I've got eczema. So if you just stand next to the person who puts the flesh in the pond, you get extra hearts. Really. Oh, we have zombies. Oh, we have more by the, oh. Oh, we've got, there's a lot here. We're getting slightly overrun now. It's not a zombie apocalypse, it's called Village Defense. Sheriff, I think you need it over here. Oh. What wave are we on? That wave 5. Oh, this village is hiding out in Adam's house. They're not going in your house for some reason. Why is Alchemist looking in your chest? Oh, I've also noticed it's daytime and they're still spawning. A lot of, you know. Oh, they're taking themselves out with their own TNT. The next wave might come back in. Oh, the height, some of them are hiding in the diner. Any in my house? No. Oh, I'm back in. 20 seconds to... Can we hurt each other? Yeah.
Oh, Wingate. I don't know, so I'm not.
Got four left. This is TNT! No. Look at all this TNT ones! Run away! Retreat! Retreat! they couldn't watch you now. Nice zombies! Good zombies! Oh! Yeah. That works! Wave 8. The difficulty is I'm not wearing armor. Villager has died. That's a lot of zombies. I don't know. That's a lot of zombies. Oh, damn. Oh, wow, you can increase your speed when you're spectating. Pretty cool. I'm giving aerial view to try and spot them. Nestor falling in the water. Yeah, I noticed that. Where's the zombie gone? Oh, Alfredo's come out. I'm trying to spot this. Yeah, so there's one the bridge that goes to Plush's house. In the
In the diner. Oh, wow. Where is it?
Back down to 3 hearts again, so we haven't got any flesh. They can they make any flesh they can put in the pond. We could store food in the diner. Right. Should we try that again then? It says, look at a chest item and click it to set it as a game shop. It just says, click it. Yeah. Look at the chest. I'm looking at the chest. It's not picking that up as a again. Look at the chest, you are not. What? Yeah, I'm looking at it. Shopper chest set, there we go. Let's try this. bit.ly/2t2g2t2gh89 some instructions. Right. Enter the items. It's just a frequently asked questions. So it's set it as a shop, but it's just not. Getting what? What's Generation Zero? You gotta put the items in before you. Hang on then. No, I don't. Just this. It's just not compute. So there's a video tutorial thing here, but he just clicks on that, sets it as a. Just watching what he does on the video. Did he? Okay, let me just try something. Hold that. Then do. Ah, haha. Right, I've got it working as far as items, but in terms of the golems, I can't figure out how to do that, but I have got it working. Right, so what food stuff do we want in there? So. So what you do is you basically put the item in your hand, you then put the set price command in and then pop it in the chest. But I think that's only one item. I think it's only one out of time. I'm not sure. Let's see. Is he put? All right, you only just put one thing in each thing. Okay. Let's try then. What else could we try? We could try. Carrots. Carrot. let's go in here. What else could... Oh, but armor would be a good idea, wouldn't it? Cringe on the outside and on the inside. Need a helmet. And we need boots. So there'll be not a diamond armor set, but it'll be expensive. What other food stuff could we add in? Oh, I know what we need, arrows and stuff, bows and... What price should I set to weaponry? We're having a discount on arrows today. Right, so now you should be able to buy a diamond armor set, a diamond sword, bow and arrow, bows, arrows, crossbow, carrots and apples. I wonder, is the... So by food stuff, no. Okay. So if we everybody wants to join, so if we do the vd/join, so it was vd/vd space join space banana town. And I'm going to go for a different class this time. I'm going to go a heavy tank. Oh, there's a wizard as well. There's a wizard class. Oh, there's also a golem. Friend, start with the golem and get one new one every 5 waves. Oh, everything's unlocked as well. I think we Is the shop working?
I believe I can see it. Yes, it is. Awesome, right.
Currently only 20 orbs, so I can't. We're one started. Don't see any over there. Oh, I just realized I haven't got my chat up. I do apologize if people's messages. Oh, there's no messages anyway, so. I've just realised there's a way I could have made this easier. If I'd set the villager spawns inside a building, that would have been easier, wouldn't it? Look at all the hearts I got now. Oh, you should have sit next to Alchemist just put a load of flesh in the thing.
We should have said before doing it.
Who put this box of potions here? Crash. What? Oh, that you mean?
Ah!
Die, zombies, die! You feel refreshed. Oh, I've got 110. What weapon have I got, by the way? I've got a stick. I haven't got a sword, I've got a stick. It's not taking money off me when I try to take an item. Yeah, the shop's not working because it's not charging you when you take stuff. What did you just say, Phoenix? It's doing what?
Yeah, when you take an item out, go
Yeah, and it's not charging you. Oh, shields. I should have put shields in the thing, shouldn't I? Zombies at the gate, zombies at the gate. Oh, we lost the villager. More zombies. This isn't working now. This maybe they've got max health I can have. Why are the alchemists on top of the starter? I suppose if you're an archer, you could stand on top of the buildings, I suppose, and snipe. Zombie outside Phoenix's house. Oh, there's loads of them. Over here, zombies. They're not chasing me for some reason. Why are they not chasing me? Maybe this is the limit of how many you can. Yeah. So I don't know how many waves they are in. Oh, incoming! Run away! I'm gonna hide in Phoenix stuff. They're breaking the door down! They're broken the door down! I'm pinned in! They're in your house now. Remember when they get to your house, front door. Yeah. House is overrun with zombies. It's alright, I've saved. Oh, I've just chucked me sword away. Whoops. Oh, no. How come you two got fancy swords? Pull back! There's too many of them! Pull back! Phoenix! Get the out! Oh, the TNT going off in your house! There's TNT going off in your house! You got an open door now, but you lost your front door, but the remaining villagers are all behind in buildings, that's, but they're in buildings, so they'll be fine. Only oak doors, so it's only your house and... No, there's only yours and Zippy's house that has oak doors. Everybody else is... They respawn once the thing's over. There's one zombie left somewhere, apparently. That's good. That's a sick... Secure location, that's good. The diner, maybe? Oh, okay. Go! Oh. Wow, I've got 1,152 orbs, can't spend them. What? Oh, see. Yeah. Hello, diamond armor. Oh, there's a lot coming in from the front gate. Hello, zombies. Oh, they've got TNT. Oh, I'm surrounded. Where? Oh, Jeffrey got to get hit. Yeah. Yeah, there's a big gap in the side of Adam's friend. Oh, there's a villager. There's the remaining villager. Oh, there's an invisible one. We got further. Yeah. Yep. The zombie spawns or the villager spawns? So if I put the spawn points in the hot buildings, let's see. I don't know how to remove villager spawns. Let me see. Let's have a look. How do we remove? Shift and right click to remove all spawns. Right. Okay. Remove the village spawns. We should do it again. So we'll put them inside. Ooh, the town hall. That would be a good location. Edit. Right, so we'll put one in there, and the other one we'll put in the jail tower, because that's quite a secure location. Okay, I missed. Right, okay, we've moved the villager spawns, Phoenix. Right, where do you think I should put the zombie spawns? What you said about moving them? What do you think? I should remove some more. Right. Okay. Let's try it again then, shall we? Now that they've built. I don't know how to fix the shop. I'll stick a lot of items in the box so we've got stuff to start with.
Helmet. Shields. Right, okay. There's armor and stuff in there now. Right, so that's PD joint Banana Town. You know the command now. What? Hang on. Oh, I've got to. There you go. Right, it'll work now if we try it. Yeah. But the villagers are in secure place. Terminator. You're trying to terminate. Two, one.
And I have
What have you got? Yeah, well, there's weapons in the. Oh, I've got potion of regeneration and potion of strength. Interesting. There's an armor set and a shield set for you in there. Alright. Oh, the villagers are outside even though we spawned them in. They're coming out of the town now. Yeah. They've come out of the town hall, Chris. Yeah, incoming at the gate. I see. Yeah, there's someone in front of the town hall because they're not staying in. Yeah. Oh, there's more of them coming out now, Chris. There's five of them coming. At least the ones in the prison haven't come out, the jail tower, they're still in there. Hello, zombie. Goodbye, zombie. No, there's three here.
on the green.
Mr. Zombie! Not right towards my house.
Oh, they're going to my house.
Oh, you see your door has come back, so...
Zombies coming from your house, past your house. That didn't do anything, did it?
Let me try it on you. Oh, you moved out of the way. Did it do anything? Did it do anything? I've got some effects on you, I don't think I'm getting healthy, Joe. Says when I apply +3 attack damage. Oh, but I don't know how to apply it to myself.
Getting a bit overrun. One left somewhere. Wave 6 has started, 18 zombies. Possibly.
Oh, we've got TNT ones.
Oh,
zombies left 20. It's gone up.
Oh, Soupy! Hello, Soupy! Yes! Yeah, you can join. I'll come in the next wave. Bye bye. Oh, I see you. That's all the way out there. I'm spectating, aren't I? So I'm not backing. You've got to end the spot. You've got to kill the zombie and end the wave before I can come back. We'll go out there and get it. Lost all my armor.
What is it?
That doesn't work. Whoa! Look at all these selfies!
Too many of them.
Oh, I'm dead.
Chris, they're going after one of the villagers.
Yeah, I'm still here. So join Super, you need to put in you need to put in the command /3D space join space banana town to join. You'll not keep your inventory once you join Super. You need to put in the command. I'll tell you the command. I'll type it in, right? Yeah. So you need to put in. Do you see what I've just typed in the chat? I'll put it on Discord, the command you need. Hang on.
What was it again? Slash 3D. Yep. Right. Super, I put it in the chat, the command you need to type to join, and it'll put you in the game with us. In the Discord, yeah. And you just pick a class of what class you want to be. Have we checked inside buildings in the diner? Okay. Oh, this village has gone in your house. There's some flesh by your house. Oh. you have a little icon in the wrench, and you click on that, and you choose your class. Yeah. 43 zombies. It's working properly. Apart from the shop. I've died again.
Like when you're in an RPG and you're way under level.
Yeah. Even a diamond sword is still that.
Oh, there's villagers on top of the tower. They've gone upstairs.
Zombies. Yeah, I'm fine. Ah, not half. 61 zombies. Oh, I'll just throw my sword away. Yeah. Oh, I died again. Funny human, after all. Right.
No, they exploded. Oh. It just destroyed the safety
stick. Right, I'll restock up this box with armor. Because we need more armor. Break the pond, Zippy. Are you just taking them out, Zippy? Leave them in the box. Because you'll lose them once the minigame starts. Put them back in the box. Put them back in the box. I'm trying to. It's only putting one down at a time when I left click. Weird. not much use, is it? Yeah, I can't group things. Why can't I group things?
You can't group
them. Oh, can you not?
You can't group them. You can only get stacker armor through chains.
Alright. No, not yet. What is he doing? What have you done? Stop messing with the chest. Alchemist, stop it. Don't make me get Phoenix jail you. I'll jail you as well. On a bed. Right, CP, for insolence. You've been jailed. For insolence. You can go let him out if you want, Phoenix, but I'm getting there. I can't remember the command to do it. Is it Nod or is it it's called Mod, is it something else? I can't remember the command to do it. Never mind. OP, yeah. No. There you go, I'll give you something.
They got. Hang on, I'm unjailing you now. Hang on. You're unjailed. It's unjail. It's unjail. Oh, hang on. I'll be up here. Hang on. There you go. You can do it now. Don't anything in the chest. Right, okay. We're good to go. VDA join banana town. Yeah, your inventory will get cleared, Soupy, so I'll stick it in the in there, because you'll lose it once you start the thing. Right, VDA. Can do. VDJ. Right, okay. Lobby is up, you can join now. You've got 59 seconds, so join. What am I going to go for this time? You haven't put the command in correct yet. What have you gone for? Golem's in. You haven't put the command in right. // VD space join space banana town. Use for first item. Yeah. And you click on the foot. Yeah, but you got 5 seconds, so hurry up. Hello, Golem. Hello. You put the sword in the chest. There's diamond armor set and swords in the. Oops, I took an X. Oh, I missed the leggings, didn't I? I didn't put any leggings in. Hang on, I might be able to fix that. Right, there's now leggings in the box. I'm putting them in now. Oh, yes, you got them. Doesn't walk very fast, does he? Don't hit him, Zoopy. Zombies! 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 Oh, golems! Definitely. Well, the golem can kill them in one hit. Yeah. No, I think I got them. I've got some steak as well somehow. Your golem's walked away. Oh no, they were there to stop creatures coming in when I was building the diner. Did they activate it now? Oh, there's a zombie in the diner! There's a zombie in the diner! We're sorry, we do not serve zombies! Yeah, there's only one left. Oh, you've got two golems now. Yeah, I get one of them. Oh no, attack a villager. No. No, zombie, no. Oh. I think you lost the villager there. You got get caught by TNT. Yeah, the TNT was
There's a villager wandering in the middle of the green now. That's not a safe area to be in.
There's two next to my house. There's two. Oh, there's a villager on the balcony of the town hall.
TNT. What's one of your golems dead?
You got two golems still. There's a villager on the balcony of the town hall just watching us. Oh, right, so you can ride your own golem, is what I'm saying. Press space, I think. Right click.
Oh, there's loads of villagers out on the green now. We need people out on the green because this is where the zombies attacking villagers. Oh, we lost the village. Checking buildings. Checking buildings. No, it was only a... Checking Zippy's house. No. Yeah. Anybody got any possible? Oh, I wonder if the tornado slung the zombie somewhere. Oh, there's a villager hiding out on the
trees out here.
Oh, zombie over here by the farm. By the farm. In the farm, actually. Oh, no. It's a TNT zombie. It's in the chicken coop. Oh, no, it's going to kill all the chickens. That's what I've got it. Why is that animal? One zombie somewhere. Check an alchemist underwater house. No. Oh. Did you? Where did you get teleported to? Oh, that Joris's house. Did you stand on the path? I think there's a path to go back. Okay, just go into Joris's yard and there should be a teleport back. Yeah, he's not in the town, Zoopy. He's away from the town. I brought you back. Oh, lost the villager. Visible zombies. Yeah. When you get your golem back. Oh. Oh. That's another villager. All right, just step into the portal thing and bring you back.
No, I don't have anything.
Oh, that's quite right, you're not here. Where? Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah. 11 zombies left, apparently. Die, zombie, die.
scanning the water for any stray zombies. Oh, I can hear one. Someone in the diner. I can hear one. Hello? No, there's nobody in there. I can hear. There's a gate here, you know. There's a gate. You can go down the steps. Oh, yeah. Not like that, the steps. Oh, down here. There's a cave down here. They're in here. No, then they're not in here. Yeah, they're not in the hole in there. I can hear them though, I just can't. What about the water? Right, come back up. Just don't stand too close to it or you'll get. Three left. Zombies, 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 zombies. What are you? Do 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 do. Yeah. There's still a villager on the balcony of the town hall, so as long as he stays up there, he'll be completely fine from zombies. Yeah. Ah, oh, I've done this again. What did he say? I think Crash put them there, I think. Nothing. I didn't put them there. It was just spawning the minute, wasn't it? Or maybe whoever was playing that put them there then. Go away, zombies! Oh, I'm out of tornadoes. Yeah, you'll get something. What? Oh, I've got in the jaws this thing. That was a mistake. Zombies in the town hall, zombie town hall. No. No, I couldn't break the door down.
There's still...
I hear zombies. I can hear zombies at Adam's residence. There's zombies in here. I'm checking Adam's house because I can hear. Have I backed it up? Yes, I have. Will I publish the world in backup? What do you mean? I hear them by Adams. Unless invisible, of course. Oh, you got disconnected. Oh, he's left. Ah. You'd be able to come straight back in. Put the command in and rejoin. Yeah, you've got to put the command in to join the game again. Yeah, you have to wait to the next wave. Yeah, you'll just be the class you were before. I would think. This isn't working for me, this. Oh, there you go, it's working now. Oh, we haven't got this far before, haven't we? Look at all these zombies. Fifty-five zombies on there. I'm not getting lag. Oh, there's invisible zombies that I can't see. Oh, they're breaking the town hall door again. Yeah, it's froze. It's froze. Might have overloaded this. We've had that number of zombies before. I don't know why that would overload it. Let me check the console. Let's have a look. Server room was on fire message. Yeah, it is. I don't know what actually caused that. Is it back on? Because we've seen the zombies we had before, so I don't know why that would. Can I get back on? Oh, I think the kitchens are down. Are you guys back on?
I don't know if it's come back up yet.
Hasn't actually said it's gone off.
I might have to restart. Hang on. I have to restart the server. Unless it's restarting itself, which is a possibility. Let me have a look. Yeah, it's restarting itself because I can't restart things for grayed out. So it's restarting itself, I think. So it should just come back home eventually. I wonder what that was, because we haven't had any more zombies than we had in previous wave. So I don't know why that crashed for that particular wave. So now we've got a wave 10 as well.
Yeah.
I wonder if that game will still be in... That might still be there, you know, because the game didn't end. Let's just rejoin. Right, it's back on now, I think it should be. Yeah. VD, join, Banana Town. You're gonna go Golem again. You gotta rejoin the game, the mini game. You gotta rejoin the mini games, CP. Got 27 seconds to rejoin. We started the way. Is there a... It's not a... What does set level do? Oh, I can add level to... Interesting. What level were you, Zippy, before? You said you lost your level. Must be a way to a command to change the wave. Oh, set wave, there you go. So I can chase the wave. No, because that'll probably kill the server again. Let's try 20. Peace!
Nice. No. That worked. Right, we've got to try that and do a higher level. We'll do the game on the higher level. It's just for laughs. Put the command in again. VD join. I can be everything. I've got everything unlocked. Unlocked at level 2. You've got to be level 2 to be Archer. That's why. Oh, peace. Ah. Yeah, okay. There you go. Should not be able to pick any class. What hard card did you try that? Yeah. I don't think that's really gonna matter. Oh yeah, I'm changing it, hang on. Just equipping my armor. Okay, so we want the command to change set with. This may crash the server. Oh, there's invisible ones here.
I think the server crashed again.
Oh no, the...
Oh yeah, so am I.
Oh, wow.
I'm spectating him at Joseph. Hang on, I'll teleport you to... Wow. Well, we've gotten from 750 down to 200. There's 81 left. I'm interested to know what would be like wave 200. You want to try wave 200? No, I'll leave that. Are you streaming tomorrow night? Yes. Yeah. Are you streaming tomorrow night? Yeah. Phoenix, are you streaming tomorrow night?
Yes, I'm.
Oh, is that tomorrow?
Yeah.
Right. I'm planning on doing, because I didn't do last weekend, my 5-year anniversary stream tomorrow. But what I'll do is I'll do it sort of afternoon and early evening. And then I can watch the Phoenix Nest thing. It's attacking each other for. Thank you all very much for watching. Thanks to Zuppy and White Phoenix. I put his thing in the chat, the link to his channel, check him out. And also to Alchemist, who was in earlier. You can check him out there. Please do like, follow, comment, or usual bits and pieces. You can also look at my Discord for all my latest updates and every news, and put that in there, and my YouTube page for my archives of stuff. The links are now in the chat, they're also in the panel below. I will be back at some point tomorrow to do my anniversary stream. It's probably going to be sort of late afternoon to early evening thing. What are you at work tomorrow?
Yes.
What time are you back? 6 o'clock. So what you're on 2 till 6, are you? 1 till 5. Right. Okay. So it'd be like 4 or 5 o'clock when I'll start. So check out that tomorrow. I think I've considered yes, but I've forgotten. I'll try and fix the shop and we'll do this again sometime. Also, we will be we've got another Neverender server that Hank's done. So I would like to stream that, because we're going to do it with Rod at some point this month. Whether or not my computer handy, because it didn't last time, we will find out. So that's coming up. That's it. I keep thinking I've forgotten something, but... I know I do. Let me just... How many could raid Rod? Let's have a look. Where's my chat thing? What's my chat window? Where's my stream window? Where's that gone? Here it is. I've lost the. Create a dashboard. Your bed is glitched. Oh, that might be a glitch. I'll restart the server because it might be a glitch. So I'm going to leave it there. I'll be back tomorrow afternoon, time for my anniversary stream. And I also decided it was Sunday, but I think it's going to be tomorrow. I just realised how dark it is on one side of my stream, but one side of the webcam. So till tomorrow, I still think there's something I was going to say, and I've forgotten. It escapes me. So hopefully do this again at some point when we fix the shop, and Neverender, and back tomorrow. And what was I going to say? Something I was going to say, and I can't remember what it was. I do remember what it was. Yes. So, I just want to do a little thing, because yesterday, last night, in the UK, we did this thing where we did the clap for the NHS, clap for carers. Everybody, at 8 o'clock last night, went outside the front door and clapped for the NHS and the carers. And I just wanted to do, I just want to do a little clap thing on stream there. Just to show that, there you go. Because originally I was going to stream last night, and then I was going to do it on stream and I didn't stream, so I had to do it tonight. But yeah, so there you go, that's for all the brilliant work our NHS workers and carers that you're doing at this horrible time. So that's it, I'm going to go now. I'll be back tomorrow. Check the Discord for updates about when exactly I'm going to be back on. And again, thanks to Phoenix and Zippy and Alchemist for taking part. I presume next Friday we'll be doing something else, multiplayer. Picard's finished now, but we will be doing something. We haven't done a race to the finish for ages. Yeah, we'll be doing that next week. But until then, till tomorrow, thanks for the bananas, goodbye!